What's poppin', royals, and welcome back to the channel. Today I have a little ASMR going on for y'all today. Not using a mic, just letting y'all get the tingles from hearing me, my nails, and these packages. We are going to do a grand unboxing because it's been a while since I've done a grand unboxing, and by that I mean just like a whole bunch of packages. And I just got a whole bunch of packages, y'all. A lot more than this, but we're going to do the AliExpress packages. So I know we love Sephora and I'm a Sephora girl, but realistically we like to shop and understand that a lot of the products that we purchase are from China, and AliExpress has some amazing makeup products and amazing other products, and there is a lot of things that I wanted to invest in. So we're gonna open them up, talk about them, and keep this 31 days of this summer, July being super fly, coming from going. Okay, so let's go ahead and that's some of the Ali's packaging. Now, if it ain't from Ellie, I'll let you know, but I just wanted to do a grand unboxing for y'all, because I usually do my content, you know, vertically, because I'm usually on TikTok, but I told you guys I wanted to devote my time to my 14K. I see y'all watching this. I see y'all love me. I'm coming. I'm showing up for you, YouTube. I'm here for you, too. First item is to make me a little bit more versatile with being out in the field taking photos. These usually break for me, and this was supposed to be really sturdy, and it is. It has a whole button for release, y'all. That's great, but that's really cool and interesting. So that might be something that y'all see me sell in my Amazon storefront. But see what I mean? Ali. So stay tuned for my review on this device. I'll let y'all know how it works out for me. It has that universal hole that usually every attachment has. If you record or you're in this industry that has anything to do with these attachments, you know what I mean. The ring lights, the mics, all of them have the same attachment. We just reuse it. When I whisper, I feel like y'all can't hear me because I'll be watching my playbacks, and sometimes I be footage that y'all don't get to see, but sometimes I'm just posted in. Thank you. something a little bit different. I just wanted to have some options, y'all, because honestly, the ones that come with the ring light have broken on me several times. So, and I know y'all have seen my videos of me replacing them. So, I'm trying to see what item I have does the best for me, last the longest. Though I can say the ring light from this little ring light of mine that I just got, that they sent me, I can tell you guys it's amazing. It's perfect. The only complaint that I have is the stand. And if you guys have been watching me use it, you've seen the stand go out on me several times. But now that I put it on the stand from a different ring light from another company, it's perfect. I got this because I have an orchid and I want to be able to spray my orchid. I'm going to move her over here in my room because I like to wake up and see greenery or just plants, anything. That's why I live in the woods. I just hate bugs. So that's what this is for, a little mister for my plants. If you know me, you know I have a green thumb and I'm all about being green. So that's that. Sorry if you're upset to find out that that's not content related. Guys, I'm really, really, really pushing her. She's not into being on camera, but I've showed her videos, and I'm sure she's seen videos before I started to point it out to her, and she started to, like, unlock it in her mind, of just, you know, doing videos with just your hands. So, point of view videos, essentially. But my mom has this massive collection of antiques, and she's a big fan of Antique Roadshow, and I want to make her own Antique Roadshow. So, and also she wants to sell some things, so she wants to have like a boutique. So I got her one's for her, one's for me. Because I also have my own boutique and my own collection of things that I'm selling online. So I got these little boxes that have like LED lights, so that you can have basically like a studio set up to show our items off. One for me, Maverick, one for me. I'm gonna go pack this in my suitcase because I'm gonna hand deliver it to my mommy. Oh, we gotta active line too, gotta make sure I keep that something safe. See this video, and I'm gonna remember that I put it inside of my planner in the pocket. So it's safe. The time is leaving me out, y'all. Cause my birthday is at 10:45, but it's like maybe like 7 or 6 or something right now. But like, it has to be like 7 something. But like, because it says it's been 9 minutes and 36 seconds, so I'm like, it's 9 o'clock, I need to go. Like, we're gonna. My heart's like, I don't know. this family portable toilet. But when I first saw this device, it was like to go. And I was like, yo. It's exactly what it says, a portable toilet. Key. Because I'm not a pullover and squat type of girl. I got these. Because, I mean, Avi, Allie, I got to say it. I do makeup. Makeup sponges. Shocker. Alright, let's see what this is. Alright, let's see. Simple stuff sometimes. It's like the biggest deal. Ta-da. Something that's gonna help me in my kitchen. Because you guys know I'm doing more cooking videos. So if you don't know, Foodie Friday is back. I have my messy kitchen for you guys. I've recorded tons of videos inside of both of my grandmother's kitchens to show you some of our culture. One of my grandmothers is Trinidadian. She's Trinidadian, Venezuelan, and Portuguese. And then my other grandma is Bahamian. So lots of food, lots of cool dishes, lots of things happening that I'm excited to share with you guys. But also in my kitchen, if you guys didn't see, by the time I post this, it'll be this last Friday, the last day in June. I was, so I got this, and this is supposed to be a solar panel powered heat sealant to reseal my bags. Y'all might think this is useless, but the fact that it powers itself, I believe. No, it has a battery. There's a magnet. My bad. False advertising. But yeah, I don't be wanting nothing to get in my bags, and I be hating when they're not fresh. So to reseal the bag completely all over again so they're fresh every time. I might be selling these in the Amazon storefront. I'm gonna review it and let y'all know how I feel about it. I'm gonna review the sponges too, because I've seen with sponges they have like different textures, so I'll let y'all know if I like the texture of these sponges as well. But that's what that was. Hey Arnold, get anything for you? Nothing to see here. I got this because I thought it might help with some videos. Also because I think some is going to be hot and full. Hot and full. But also because you guys know I'm all about like the cat ears and stuff like that. And I just like animal ears. Always already red. Okay, so no, it's not powerful enough to like lift my flow a little bit, but it's definitely giving breathe. The fact that it could lift my hair up at all, yup. an ASMR, one, and two, yeah, this gonna keep me real chill. This gonna keep me so cool. Oh, y'all just don't know how cool this thing is. And I think it came with a plug. And it's a plug charge? Oh, baby. Baby. If Amazon don't got this, y'all expect to see this in my Amazon storefront, because this, definitely a winner. Definitely a winner. Yeah, you getting the review right here in real time like this. And it came charged. Like, mind blown. Love it. Love it. Look forward to this in ASMR, okay? And it has like this thing so that I can like not lose it. And it has like this little thing down here so I can put it in there. So, yeah, y'all. I'm excited about that little device. Again. Myself another ring light because my last one self-destructed, and this one, and it self-destructed because of batteries. Like, the batteries got like, it started spilling out battery acid, but this one is charged like this, so I'm hoping that's more beneficial to me and that it still lights up like the other one, because the other one was very bright. So we shall see. This is to keep them in there, but y'all, I got these because your girl is trying to get fit for the summer. Did indeed. Gonna be fit. It looked like it gave me a whole bunch of them. Probably got different strength levels and stuff like that, so stay tuned for me to really unpack. Well, let me just do this right now. Stay tuned for the review of the levels. Actually, no. I'm gonna review them and open them for you, so stay tuned for that video. In my workout challenges, I also have a workout channel, so I'll leave y'all a link to that down below if y'all are interested in coming and working out with me. I might do some workout lives. It depends on the response. Depends on how it feels. It's nice if it's jazzy, if I'm into it. I'm gonna keep it going, okay. Maybe. Ooh. I know what this is. Okay, I'll just keep it. Can you guess? I don't know. Because I've been waiting to get this for a while. And it was cheap, so I could have got it for, I could have been got it. But the thing about Ali is, like, I like to buy a whole bunch of stuff all at once. So I, like, build up my cart. And I'll be like, I'm gonna get this. And I finally got this. Something so I can fry. Yeah. I've been waiting. Just set one more thing. I might have to get another one for ASMR, but we're gonna be frying in a bit. So again, Foodie Fridays are back. We cooking, we eating, we indie shindy. So if you into it, get into it then. Yeah. Cause I'm already into it. That's fair. The girl like to cook. Love to cook. If you ever seen me cook, you know what about it. No idea what it is. What do y'all think it is? Comment down below. Matter of fact, tell me what item we on. So these, y'all, I might be giving one away. But these are bonnets, and they're very cute. So stay tuned for the review of these bonnets. But, yeah. Silk bonnets. They're beautiful. Everything's cheaper on Ellie. So don't look at me. Look at the prices that you choose today. And what I save today. Save. Something for me to make noise. I'm super excited. I don't feel like I gotta put batteries in it. Yeah. It's okay. As soon as I get some batteries in it. Stay tuned for my review of this too. Okay. That's really so that my lives could get a little bit more jiggy with it. I saw somebody with one of those in their lives and I was like, oh, that's kind of lit. That's kind of an easy way to get the lives kind of help. So I like this. And I remember being like, oh, I'm going to get one of those. Sorry. And that's it. That is it. That is all, y'all. So thank you for joining. I hope you enjoyed this cute little fun unboxing and this beautiful scene. Because I love my room, y'all. I am a pink queen. I don't know how we got here because I bet y'all can't guess my favorite color. I ask all the time. Comment down below if you could guess my favorite color. Aside from that, I love y'all. Thank you for tuning in today. Do stay tuned for the next video. I'm going to keep it going. I'm going to keep it afloat. And I love you, yo. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned. If you like things like this, make sure you smash that like button and comment down below to let me know so I could keep it coming. And if you love videos like this and you are not already subscribed, make sure you smash that subscribe button, okay? Smash it, okay? Your girl is here. 31 days of July with a July being so super fly. Just like I, okay? Anyways, I love you and I will see you next time. I'm trying to keep it going because I'm on the grind right now. I'm recording in bulk so I can edit in bulk and I can upload in bulk and premiere the motherfucker for y'all. Okay, I love you, and I'll see you later. Bye. Make sure you subscribe, check out these playlists, and also make sure you are checking out the other suggested videos because there are videos that are tied to the things that I'm saying. They only allow me to do so many cards, though. So, but I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. I know I said that like a million times, but bye.